Hello, my name is Jessica Craven. I'm a master gardener and I have my certification in permaculture design. We're going to talk a little bit about curly top disease and basically look like your plant's starting to wilt, the leaves are starting to curl, that type of thing. Sometimes you'll think, gosh, this is happening because I haven't been watering my plants enough. They look distressed, they look like they're dried out. And then you'll be a little bit investigative, start to feel the ground, realize through observation that the soil's moist, and think that's not what it is. What this is curly top leaf disease, basically. And how your plants get this is from an insect. And this insect is the beet leaf hopper. And essentially what it's doing is it's hopping from one plant that has the disease, it's going to your plant, and it's basically feeding off this plant and passing the disease on. Once your plant has curly leaf disease, you can't cure it of it. You know, perhaps you could cut off those leaves that are infected if it hasn't spread to the whole plant and stop it. But basically if your whole plant has it, you've got it. What you need to do is think of ways to prevent it. Of course, you know, keep a mindful observation of your tomato plants or your pepper plants. As soon as you see signs of it, start to cut off diseased plant material. Another way you can do what you can do is prevent it by putting a shade cloth over it. The reason is the insects, of course, don't like the shade, so then they won't be going to your plant. The only side problem is that you might have a little bit of lessened growth. So these are some tips and tricks for dealing with curly leaf disease.